closing or closed gastroschisis can be devastating for families because they were prenatally counseled that things look really good and that the baby had gastroschisis and it was a simple thing to take care of. But what happened is during the gestation and during the pregnancy, the ring that should have stayed open actually closed around the intestine and led to massive intestinal loss in some cases. When this happens, because that is such a rare event, it's hard to tell the families what will happen with their child and what the rest of the road will look like for the baby's life. So we sought to look into that and find out what the previous experience was at 6 different institutions and did a retrospective case review of all of the infants that were born with closing or closed gastroschisis. So most of the existing literature suggests that these infants have a very fatal or a very complicating course. Most of the babies, if they didn't die, were on a TPN for the rest of their life and paint sort of a doom and gloom picture. When we did our study, it actually looked like most of the patients did well. Our mortality was markedly less than has been reported in the literature and showed that a lot of these infants, although many go home on TPN, were able to wean off of TPN. We think this will help with counseling to the families and for physicians to understand a little bit more about the classification scheme.